Hoffman is indeed on for the Sharks, wearing number 20.
And roll!
Out from right, taken on by Meyer. With quick hands, taken up by Johan Meyer. Restart. Is beautifully taken in by Johan Meyer.
Good, and now they can go.
Back! Knees first!
Hoffman. Meyer. So immediate. From Chivanga. Kasim trying to enter. He's burst away. Now what's left? It's Meyer. Holds him up. Stjernkamp goes.
Laters, he's a live wire around the fringes. Well, in fact, he says, let's hit it up again.
You can see that little pod of players. All they want to do is wind it down for another 16.
I feel the way this game's gone. If they concede another score here, it's all over Red Rover, and they are on their way to conceding. Charles Duplessis.
Vartemeyer.
That's a great inside pass from Van Aarsveek in there.
Yes. Vartemeyer. Brockman.
Vargrove.
Still the team has attacked. They've got room down the right hand side if they can. So here goes to turn. To end up, good way. Waits for Kasim, then Farid.
Tackle release.
We are the Horizon being their standout player, and Tonda brings it forward. Rick. Not many options there for the Sharks. Rick.
I think we'll probably get a bit of Super Rugby action later on.
Over the 15, it's fine.
In the season.
Daniel Roberts turns it over. Really good work here by Johan Meyer.
Center again, this time for Johan Meyer, and Meyer just voice from Kelly. Meyer. Some pretty flimsy tackling efforts from the EP Kings. Fenter did well to hang on in the end, but it's just allowed more forward momentum from the Sharks 15 pack this time. Sharks protecting the ball.